with the Waxahachie Sun out here at Mike Turner Gymnasium for the first home basketball game of the season?
Well, you know, we looked like it was the first home game. We settled for a lot of real quick, easy shots, and we finally realized just, you know, move the ball. You don't have to shoot it the first time you touch it. I just said at halftime, I just challenged them that they need to be much more aggressive and, you know, really go at people instead of just sitting around. We did that for about four possessions, and then we stalled out again. And so we'll just do a better job of sticking with it.